just bought a Sprinter van, and they're camping in that. They're taking off on weekends doing things. And he has a vision of doing 6 months of the year like that.
Oh. In that little town.
Yeah.
I don't know. You know, it would probably be fun for a couple of years, and then I think I would be done.
Yeah.
We have neighbors that bought a really nice trailer to pull around with, you know, the pop-outs. It's not huge, but it's really a nice size. And I think they're enjoying that.
I still have Airstream fantasies.
I know, I do too. I have a Pinterest Airstream board. You know who did an Airstream thing, bought one and redid it? Is went on his first camping trip. This summer, you don't know, I will tell you. Mike Morgan and his wife.
Oh, yeah.
So I'm anxious to hear how that went.